Hello guys, today I would like to show you how to solve problem with syncing of your BitConnect wallet with network. After you have downloaded your BitConnect wallet, you have to first time run it as administrator. You open up and meanwhile it will create a file folder inside your Windows directory. Now you can close the wallet. You go start, type in percent ape data percent enter. Here you can see your BitConnect file folder. You go inside, and there inside you create new text document file. Click enter, enter. Then you go to your browser. You type in BitConnect nodes, and it will show up the nodes that are currently using for BitConnect network. For example, this one on a Nova Exchange. You select them, it'll here, because after they are going in a different format, so you make a copy of them, then you go inside your created file, you paste them, then you go back, and there's another link on chains crypto ID info BCC network. You click that one, and there's two versions, Satoshi and other one without name. You click on node list, it gets you a list with nodes. So you copy them and you paste them in your created file. Then you go back, open the other one without name, copy them also. Paste them in your file, and then you make save your file as all files. Here you type in bitconnect.conf, make it save, make it close, and close your browser, close your folder, then you make start your wallet, so run as an administrator. It will open up. Now here you can see that it's trying to connect to the network. Still zero connections. So wait a little bit and you will see that it will change. Already has two connections. We'll just go through that file that we just created with all those nodes, and it will try all of them. And as soon as he establishes the connections with them, start to download the blocks on BitConnect network. Look, it's already three connections. So wait a little bit more. More connections. The more connections it has, the better it is. Six connections. Now you can see that it's synchronizing with the network. Here you can see the bar with how many blocks remaining. So, yeah, and from this side, from the right, you can see that it's catching up. And it has already downloaded 56 blocks. It will take, I think, around 10 hours, 12 hours before it will finish that process. And after that, it's fully synchronized with the network. You can send your BitConnect coins to that wallet and use it. So guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.